If you loved the Need for Speed series in the 2000s, chances are you know Black Box Games, founded by former members of Radical Entertainment in 1998 and was soon acquired by EA in 2002 and renamed EA Black Box. In 2008, Black Box was moved to Canada and changed their name to Quick Line Games in 2012, and then later that year, EA closed Black Box down.